James, happy new year. A great result today.
Yeah, it was a good start to the year and hopefully the first of many like that. Playing Stoke's never easy, you know, the way they play the game, and they're very competitive and fight for every ball. So whether you play them home or away, it's always a tough game. So to get a good win, keep a clean sheet was pleasing.
Absolutely, and of course 3 goals, 7-9, 2 games.
Yeah, that's, you know, we looked at that, and we know from last year that's probably where we're down on in the goals for column. We've been pretty tight at the back again, but you know, it's just typical that the other day, you know, we scored 4 and conceded 3, something we hadn't done. So you know, it's one of those things, but we're getting there, and it's not like we haven't been not creating chances all season, really. We just haven't been converting them and being as clinical as we'd like, and you know, especially with the players we have going forward and the quality finishes we've got, you know, we probably should score more goals, but hopefully we can do that in 2013 and carry on from here.
And a great response after the disappointment at Sunderland, 2 good wins.
Yeah, you know, Sunderland was disappointing. I think we started the game very well there and didn't get the result we deserved. And Christmas period's never easy. People said, you know, there are easy games on paper, but again, it's an old cliche, there's no easy games in the Premiership, and when you're playing every 2 or 3 days, it's a tough time. You're travelling, we've had 2 away games over Christmas as well, travelling in hotels, and that takes it out of in yourself and training. So yeah, it's a tough time, but it's pleasing that we've performed like we have and worked as hard as we have.
And of course Watford coming up in a couple of days, the games just keep coming.
Pardon? Cheers, Pat. Thanks for your input.
Happy New Year.
Cheers on you. Always good to see you.
The game's coming thick and fast at the moment.
Yeah, that's England around this time of year. It's a good thing, I suppose, like you say, after the disappointing result at Sunderland. It's good to have so many games in quick succession to get that confidence and get the momentum back, and we've done that. Game in the Cup on Saturday, which is obviously going to be tough as well. You know, Watford, I think, going pretty well in the Championship. I think they're on 6th or 7th, something like that, fighting for the playoffs. So that's not an easy division to get out of, and they're obviously up there fighting to do that. So it's not going to be an easy game, but at home we're confident we can do that and recover from today and make sure that we're getting the hat for the next round.
You had a great game today yourself. You must be pleased with your own performance.
Yeah, like I say, you just want to play every game. You get chance and perform as well as you can and contribute to the team. And it's been a frustrating season for me so far with injuries and things like that. And seem to get in the team and start playing well and then pick up an injury. So it's been really frustrating. But all I can do is hopefully work as hard as I can in the gym and do as much strength work as I can when, you know, we haven't got any games, and try to stay as fit as I can and try perform as well as I can for the team. That's the main thing. But I think it was a good team performance today because, like I say, it's a difficult game and we didn't concede too many set pieces or free kicks, which is, you know, obviously their strong point, and defended very high, which was obviously another thing. They can't get it into the box. So I thought the boys at the back were tremendous.
Just finally, great atmosphere, as we can hear in the dressing room. Spirits seem to be pretty high in there.
Yeah. Like I said, to get a win's always nice, and you have to make sure you enjoy the games where you get these results, because you know, that's what it's all about. You're enjoying your football, and when you enjoy your football, you play your best football. So it was good, and you know, the Hoff's been down to see us all as well, so it was good to see him. And you know, he's obviously a bit of a legend, so the lads have all had pictures with him as well.
Fantastic. Thanks, James.
Thank you.